just download the update. Yo. Yo. Hi. Hi, kitten. We'll go normal. Oh, that's credits. It's been so long since I played this. At 360p, that's not what I have you set at. That's gonna look like Blork.
I don't want to set the world.
Yeah, it's not pretty as it could be, but quality back to internet bad.
I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do.
Actually, this game doesn't look as pretty as I remember it being either.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Jump scare Brotherhood of Steel. Who knew? Thank you, phone. Your battery's still alive, eh? Oh, you're barely alive.
Oh. War.
Oh, I didn't check to see if I sent it.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice.
No, it wasn't.
A simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
Better.
The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war... war never changes.
Wish I knew how to capture other windows. Oh well.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101.
Because we're special.
For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born.
Yay!
It is here you will die.
Oh.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
Dun, dun, dun. I've got a dingus, dang it.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
Damn right, son. Beautiful.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Well, I mean... God damn it.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly.
No, it doesn't.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Oh, I'm not a sexy beast. Oh, well, this is just bad. Oh, I don't want to spend an hour and a half customizing. Yes, randomize my head. Wow, we are really set on the hair, aren't we? No, I don't think we're getting a sexy beast out of this at all. why not? We'll go with the pterosaur. No. Alright, as always, we need to go unrealistic and go blue. Oh man, that push would be awful. Yikes. Marge Simpson would be jealous. Beautiful. And we'll go. I don't want to pause. Done. Sure.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
I'm going to be staring at my own face.
Oh. Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son.
I disagree with you.
All sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Well, I'd be an asshole, but...
James?
Catherine?
If I was,
James?
I'd die.
Catherine.
She's in cardiac arrest.
People don't like assholes.
Get the baby out of here. Move, move. 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine.
And the first thing I accomplish in my life is killing my own mother. Aren't I a bundle of joy?
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be trouble. James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
Your future toys in this place will
don't look straight into the light panel.
Yeah.
You'll hurt your eyes. It's just something you get used to down here.
I'm sorry, I've been here a
year. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to Daddy.
Oh, I want my teddy bear. Get out of here. My teddy bear will keep me safe.
Just a little further. There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself.
Ah, it's a trap.
You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal.
I'll
be back in a bit.
Go for freedom, Mr. Teddy Bear. Oh, wow, I can't throw for shit. No. You must make it over the gate before I do. Yay! What? Oh, you be quiet. Look at the year special book. I don't want to look at the year special book.
Mama.
Yay! Oh, we don't need to be... Oh, no, intelligence actually does help. Yes, let's rock up the strength and the perception. Oh, I forgot about agility and lock. Damn it. I'm a retard. Get out of here, endurance. Where the hell? Ah. Oh. Sure, I don't need to be the smartest kitten in the... My revelation... Ooh. Oh. Ah! Mr. Teddy! Save me!
You are quite...
Damn it, Mr. Teddy.
Laura, aren't you?
Ugh.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here.
Make a run for it.
I want to show you something.
Dad, you're in my way. Run!
See that?
Nope. Don't say anything.
Revelation 21.
Dang, never.
I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning. It will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life. He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amato wants to play.
That was not what I intended of you, Mr. Teddy. Come on, buddy. Cooperate with me, bro. Whoa, why do you hate chairs? Fine. Let's go further adventuring into this place. Run for freedom! Oh, there's nothing there. Fine.
These experiments
don't
are
be a disaster. The experiment to prepare.
Prepare
is
a
lot of
course,
I'm
surprise!
Ah, I looked in the light again.
Too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
You don't look at all like me.
He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only
yay.
Your mother...
Congratulations, young man.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10...
Should I kick him in the dick?
You're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own... Get used to it. You will be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun. Having a good time?
Happy birthday!
I don't care.
Your dad was afraid you were on... You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess. Gross! I didn't think you even liked girls. And you know what I mean, before you say something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than mean Christine. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
Oh, man.
It wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
I wish
now,
I
go
was
on.
10.
I'm sure everyone else would like a chance to...
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right?
Dude, you sound so...
Anyway, happy birthday and...
Talk to the birthday.
What, are you two best friends now?
Enjoying yourself? Happy birthday, Sonny.
Why don't you introduce us to your new best friend?
Who do you mean?
Attention, everyone! It's time to cut the cake!
Andy, wait!
Oh, Andy. You're so clever.
Nice party, butthead. Now get lost before I have to make you cry.
This party's pretty good, I guess, for a little kid.
And that's why we let his mom
Balloons,
die.
Party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
No, because
you
didn't invite me.
You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
I would offer you a piece of cake, but...
Damn it,
How's
Andy.
It going, pal?
Come on, Wally.
Oh, wait. Where are my inventory? There are my inventory.
Yeah, I got one.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Get it off? Why in the world would you want to do that? Your Pip-Boy's the best friend you'll ever have.
Maybe I'm sexually
deviant. Besides, you can't get it off. Biometric seals, etc. I could tell you some stories about trying to take them off the old folks. Well, that's hardly a fit subject for a kid's birthday party.
I'm curious now. Come on, dude.
Don't worry, you'll get your... Don't met. Oh, yes, I almost...
Daddy,
the
I told you not to ask
Super cool,
official.
Right?
I know...
Well, I mean...
You were joking,
Jeez,
but
Who's
I'm not sure
again?
Anyone else
did.
No way!
Nonsense. People Allow always enjoy my little speech. Besides, a friend of yours could use a reminder that life is not all fun and games.
So, what do you think we should call our game? It's got to be
supposed to be a party, you know?
Hey, how about
fun?
The Vault Dwellers?
You should
Get
try it?
It
sometime, Daddy.
Who wants to go around all day being called a Vault Dweller?
Sometimes I think I really are.
All right, I gotta talk
dumb.
To you.
Somebody's
sure
gotta have a better idea than those.
Never suspected a thing.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
That's what she said.
Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am, rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you.
Delicious.
No sharing required today.
Here's one.
Now go on and
Wally
enjoy
and the
yourself.
Big cheese.
Enjoying yourself?
Big Thanks cheese. For coming, Stanley. I know you were busy with
but shouldn't it be the big cheese and water?
Why are you still hanging around?
Why do you always have to get your name in there? I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Good.
Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
No. Snap.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk. You're gonna be sorry, you little...
How do I...
Say, Uncle.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer?
Are you all right? I'm glad to hear it. Come on now.
I help with the decorations.
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Uh-huh. Really? Suck my dick, Butch.
You did such a splendid
Enjoying
job.
Yourself?
Jonas?
Hey. Doc, we're all set to... I'm here.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Yeah, he's horrible.
God, he really is a butthead. Oh well, you can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself.
Yeah.
Get it?
Thanks. I'll send him right down. Hey, that was Jonas on the inside. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the...
Hello, Officer Gomez. I'm glad you could make it.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Yes. Can I have my person
they
now?
They sure did.
Let's stop
my,
being pretentious shithead already.
10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
Well, that means
I'm
not sleeping with
her. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy.
Damn right, lady.
Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem just for you. I hope you like it. Of course.
I'm glad to be here. I think it's important to... Young people, you know.
I have forgotten how to sprint. Jonas!
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
It's not a happy ending, is it, Jonas? Jonas? Bad touch. Bad touch. I need an adult. Haha! Is he really gonna... Oh, for fuck's sake. Why are you going?
Are you ready for your surprise?
Hell yeah.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough... You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door.
Oh, yeah. Pew, 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 pew.
Well... What do you think?
A shotgun would have been nice.
Couldn't have done it without...
Pew. Oh, I'm a natural. Pew. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm a badass. Pew. Ha ha ha. Suck the power of my BBs. Oh, what's that? You have no face.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Hey, Jonas, Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Pew, 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 pew.
Smile.
Aw. Oh, Jesus Christ, the Flash, why?
Different parts.
It's her part anyway, so I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special
job. Revelation 21.
Have I slept with Amada yet?
The beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. Take care.
Oh, my BB gun. Oh, my BB gun! Well, that's worth 10. That's worth 15.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Yes, absolutely. Hi, how are you?
You better stay away. I don't want you to catch what I've got.
Plague!
Have you had a chance to look over these results?
Anything else worth stealing?
Something you're worried about?
I'd just like to keep an eye on it.
Well, that's worth 5, so, yoink! Ooh, Stimpak.
Let me know if there are any changes.
If there was something in here that was worth taking before you, went to your class.
Sorry to keep you waiting. What seems to be the trouble today?
I've got this headache that just won't go away. Even with the pills you gave me last week. It's the lights, I think. They hurt my eyes.
Aha, he's so clever.
What is it now, sir?
Leave me alone!
You think you're special because your daddy is the overseer? She's nothing but...
Hey, Susie,
what's new? Yeah? What do you want? Only the baddest gang in Vault 101. Like you don't know. You'll stay out of our... None of your... If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're at... Like I'm gonna listen. And who... Keep talking like that, boy. And we'll... You... Come on, tunnel...
Oh,
let's go into the storeroom.
Stop it! Leave him alone!
You're a tough guy, huh? You're kidding. Give him another one!
This isn't solving anything!
Had enough yet? Hit him again!
Sure did. This isn't solving
anything! Aha, there's three of you, and you guys suck bad. Hey, can I hold down for...
Hit him again!
Oh!
Blood! Hit him again!
Please, stop!
Smack! Smack!
How about we head down to the diner after
this? This isn't solving anything!
You too.
Stop fighting!
Get him, guys!
Help!
Please. Come on, tunnel snakes!
It's gonna be
this
fun,
little bitch isn't worth our time.
Why don't you...
Whatever you say, Butch. Okay, okay, you win. We'll leave the little girl alone. You're not... Come on!
You're the boss.
How?
I'll remember that.
How?
You'll get yours eventually, Spaz.
And a little bit of the healy-healy. Hey! Heal! Thank you. Beat the shit out of them.
God, that's over. Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad.
I thought that said Mr. Botch at
first. Just something everybody has to go through.
Sorry, Botch. You're not a mister.
I'm sure you will. We'll start. Let's not keep the overseer waiting. Back off.
Ho, 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 tough guy. Do I have to kick your ass again? Because I will.
Well, Now that everyone has managed to
win, you little bitch.
Finally get stuck. No talking. And keep your eyes to yourself.
Sorry.
Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria. Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Kick him in the dick.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while.
Amputate!
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault.
Bad touch.
He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do? Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer? Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do?
Well, she is my dear sweet granny.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters.
You crazy bastard.
And you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Kick the door. Yay!
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand is growing.
Hey, one stomach. More hand to masturbate with.
What's the best course of treatment?
Third hand could be handy. No.
Question eight. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want
damn right I do.
What's the best way to obtain it? Question nine. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Nah. This seems the most entertaining.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101?
Me!
He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland.
Me!
And to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
I don't see me.
Pencils down, people. That's it. Infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well... There are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off. Celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Hey.
Hi. Are you Christine?
Hey there.
Yeah, you're not bad.
Looks like the diner is going to get a new fry cook. I'll just say this once.
Oh.
Hold the mustard, extra pickles.
Why do I have to be a cook in a video game, too?
Listen, I was just between you and me. If you don't like the results, I can make your goat come.
I don't want big guns, melee weapons, or speech. Oh, well, a lockpick. A sneak, and maybe speech. Well, science is particularly useful, but I'm not very smart. Small guns. Well, speech is good too. Yeah. Screw your fry cook.
Thank God that's over. Come on, let's go get some lunch.
We'll talk to your little friend later.
I'll still scaffold so you through. Hey, oh, baby.
Oh, hi. Why are you talking to me?
Because you talk to me. Or was it you?
Right now, I don't pay any attention to you. You really want to keep it that way, okay?
Oh, you're a bitch, too. God damn it. How's a high school boy supposed to get laid? Oh, God, the light.
You need to know.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Hi. What are you doing in my room?
Come on! You've got to wake up!
Hey, baby.
Don't be a smart mouth! This is serious!
Oh.
My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here!
Why?
It's your dad. He's left the... My God, they killed him! Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to... Oh, so you don't trust me now? Thanks a lot. You think it was... I understand. It must be rough waking up suddenly to find your dad gone and... Listen, it may not be any of my business. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had... But it doesn't matter. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that... Use these to get into his office. My father's not stupid. The tunnel is the only... Oh, one more thing. I stole... Okay, I'll try. I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
My BB gun! As of now, we're going to clone people with a baseball bat if they get in my way. Alright, we're sneaking.
There he is. Hold it right there! Crime any more roaches! Filthy little monsters!
I should not be helping you, but...
Now.
You gotta be kidding me, man. I saved your ass, dude.
That's a bastard!
Seriously, Kendall, I just saved your ass, you piece of shit. Oh, that's good value. Good value. And good value. We'll take it. Nice booty, buddy. You do squats. Alright, on this bad boy. Ah, tits. Ladies, how we doing?
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches! Yeah, I'm asking you. So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right?
Bullshit.
But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rat roaches. Well, yeah, so I hate rad roaches. So what? So I'm begging you, please help. You know what? You're right. They aren't any...
Stop it! Ow, that hurts! Butchie, help me! Ow, that hurts! Stop it!
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! Hey, I know it isn't...
Not interfere with vault security personnel. Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely. That is all.
That is all. Oh, Grandma Taylor, why?
Ah.
Four. Ah. You want some beer here for me? God damn it. Just a boy in the apocalypse and I want a drink. Is that too much to ask? Gomez! Oh, smash!
That's enough excitement for one day.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just... Don't think I don't know it. I guess you're... Good gravy. If I didn't know what the Overseer would do if he caught you, I'd never tell you to try for it. And you take care, and I...
Thanks, Gomez.
Ah, I'm afraid you've missed him. I believe he's gone topside.
You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us.
There it is. That's what I was looking for.
If you keep turning like that, I'm gonna crack your case.
Any resident found outside is covered.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me!
Tom! Be careful!
Oh.
I know you turn up soon.
You assholes lost to a guy with a baseball bat. You should feel bad about your life. And I'll sell your shit. And I'll sell your shit. Oh, Mary, that was unfortunately and stupid of you. Smashy! Smashy! Ah, I'm a badass. Oh, that uppercut swing, though. Swing for the fences! Oh, yeah. Why am I going this way? I have no idea. Oh! Smash! Talk about a home run swing. Jeez, oh Christ, man.
Guard, he's over here.
Oh, I'm gonna come in there and I'm gonna kill you guys just because y'all are pissing me off. Oh, white boy, if I knew how to get in there.
The doc sees the kid is over here. He's trying to leave the ball. Don't let him get away. Guard!
Oh, get out of here.
The doc sees the kid is over here.
Damn, Floyd! Ooh, money, money, money. In theory, important moment.
I was worried about.
Stop in the name of the overseer.
Oh, Mac, you are so toast. Where do you go? Look, Mac, you didn't give me a choice. And you.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. I place the good of the vault above everything, but I admire your protective instincts. Now then, if you really care, hand over your weapons and put an end to this. Get nothing. Save your sanctimony.
God!
God! You're all dead, bro. I really should kill you. Oh, Jonas. Poor guy.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Oh, Jonas.
Thank you. I told you you'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the... Skill. Oh, go me. Wow. One durable picture frame. All right. I've looted enough. Yes, word. Well, oh no. Oh, three correct there. Ha ha.
Well. All right, I am. Screw reading. Me and good old Louisville Slugger will get out of here.
Opened it. You did it! You opened the door! My God, I almost didn't believe it was possible.
I'm a badass, baby.
You're right. I should have never doubted you. It's tempting, but my place is here. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry.
Gotcha now.
All right, no more being subtle about this. Now what? You can't be serious. You're an idiot. I give you every chance there. You dying of fire. See if I care. Can I? Alright guys, so since I got out the vault and I'm tired and I'm sick and I'm not feeling that great, I'm gonna call this. A stream. So, whoever's here, thanks for dropping by, I appreciate you being here. This is gonna go up on YouTube if you want to watch it for whatever reason. So yeah, have a great night. Thanks. Oh, Zoom came in right as I was leaving. What do I do? Oh, fine. I'll take Zoomer up to Megaton. I can't not do anything now that you've stopped by, buddy. Ew, my leveled up. Oh, I leveled up. Yeah. Well, I'm not feeling the hottest, so... Let's see what we got here. So at level 2, this is huge. We'll go to Megaton. That doesn't look the prettiest, does it? I think you're the only one here. Like, I've had people drop by, but no one's really stayed. No, it's probably because I'm not streaming at the most viewable quality, but... Until my net improves, this is the best I got. Who the hell is Stockholm? And I still can't put my gun away. There we go. Alright, I'll get in, do some shopping. Yeah, it's not 1080p by any means, but it's standard definition. So I don't know.
I'll be damned. Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all right. Friendly and well-mannered. I'm glad we understand. Nope, sorry. I got enough fire. You'll probably want to see Moira. Sure. I don't trust any of the locals to tink. And hell, Cromwell and those crazy... Why? Oh, if you... Not an option, I'm afraid. Great.
Oh, I wish my speech was higher. Anyways, must find Moira. I forget where everything is in this game.
What's happening?
There's a two-headed cow, that's what's happening.
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory.
Dude's got such bad radiation sickness. Alright, where is Moira again?
It's one for a reason. Don't get any idea.
To gather and behold the power.
Oh, shut up, you cranky old man. How do I run? Miss Mars? Damn it! I just need to sell all this crap I picked up. I could have used the map, but... Like Skyrim all over again. Where's the blacksmith? Where's the blacksmith? Ah! Aren't you able to stream in 1080p? Nah, my internet's not good enough. It would die horribly. It gets, like, graphical errors because...
Is that yours?
Yes, it's mine, kid. Because I just can't process the data. Moriarty's saloon. Damn it. Where the hell is Moira's? Hopefully when my internet gets upgraded, I'll be able to stream in 720p. That'd be nice, at least. Wouldn't be full high definition, 60 frames a second, but... It wouldn't be... There it is. Wouldn't be blurkified. Like, I think you were here when I tried to stream from my 360, weren't you? That tends to be what happens.
I got nothing to say to you.
Okay, good for you. You're an asshole.
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Good to meet you. Say. Great. Just tell me... Yeah, you wouldn't imagine how hard it is to replace that big light bulb up there, too. That's great for a forward. Open with a jump. That'll be good for the book. In fact... Well, there's an old super...
Oh, the super duper mark. Oh, my God. Absolutely. All right, I need to... How do I get across? Here we go. You can take this. And you can take that. And you can take my conductors and all my police batons and my pre-work baseball cap and my money and my tinted reading glasses and my tunnel snake jacket and all the jumpsuits. You can have that. And you can have these. Oh, you can have that and that. All right, what do you got for me, baby? Oh, I'll take that, that, and that. And how do you have both? Ammo. I'll take that. And I'll take a couple missiles. No, I won't. I'll take one missile, and I'll accept.
Good hunting!
Yeah, baby. Nice, Zoom. Yeah, I figured I'd be okay if I streamed at a lower quality. Alright, now I am going to cut the stream. Because I'm... probably going to catch some sleep after I export this to YouTube. So thanks for dropping by, man. Nice to have you around. Oh, and Corona comes in. Man, what's with you guys coming in when I'm about to leave? It makes me feel so bad. How you doing, crew? How did I run? How did I switch cameras? Oh.
Oh, you're
or globe. Atom, come. Bestow your presence on your unworthy.
Oh. Well, there goes Krona. All right, Zoom. I'll be back on tomorrow, buddy. Have a good night, man. Or a good day, as it were, for you. And I'll upload this to YouTube and see what we get from there. That's some of the hosts. We'll crash there. All right. Let's see who we got. Oh, we're